doing a lot of colleges recently too. God, the 19-year-old male is the most aggressive species on the planet Earth. I don't understand. I feel bad for the girls that go to college. I really do. They're animals. They are. I was doing this bit at this college about not being able to talk dirty with my wife. And let me explain something to you. It's not my thing, okay? It's never really been my thing. I'm not into it. I understand how people can be into it. If you're down with that, you're like, you know, hey, bitch, whatever. I don't know what you say. No, I just have a problem with, at night, looking at your wife or your girlfriend, like, oh, you like that bitch? Whore, you're a slut. And in the morning, being like, you want to split a bagel? You want a wheat bagel? So these guys didn't understand what I was talking about. They didn't grasp it at all. These 19-year-old guys like, what are you talking about, man? That's a sign of respect. When you tell a woman what you want, you're showing her respect. I was like, I don't understand what you're saying. Give me an example. He's like, and then the cool guy, the group's like, if I'm with a chick and I want a blowjob, I'll be like, hey, suck my dick and like it. And I was like, whoa, man. What is your major? I hate women's studies? What is wrong with you? What did Professor Chris Brown teach you at this college? Come on. You're an asshole. And I got high with these guys after the show. And I went home and I was hanging out with my wife. And we were on the couch watching Extreme Home Makeover. It was very sad. We were emotional. She was looking at me and I was looking at her. And my brain was like, show her some respect. And I looked at my wife, I was like, hey babe, why don't you suck my dick and like it? What the fuck did you just say? Sucking dicks and... She's like, say it again. I'm like, I suck my own dick now, okay? I suck my own dick and that's, you don't even have to worry about it anymore. That's off your plate. That's all me now. I don't even know how you did it for so long. It's so gross. Ugh. Yeesh. That's why I know my body, guys. I take care of myself. When I get home late at night, I love to play my favorite game. Oh, I love it. It's called try to jerk off without getting caught. And the more people you add to your family, the harder it gets. Anyone married in the front up here? A couple of people? No? Who's married? You guys married? How long have you been married? 3 years. Very nice. In 3 years, have you ever caught him taking care of himself? No. Okay, good. Good. Do you think that he does? Let's start there.
Yes.
Yes! 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 You're right! You know who else thinks he does? All the human beings that are in this room right now. The people working the cameras, the lights, like, yeah, he jerks off. He's probably done it since you've been here tonight. Maybe you went to the bathroom for a minute, and he's like, give a shit, go for it. We know because he has arms that reach down here. He doesn't have little T-Rex arms. That's how we know for sure. And he's a filthy animal. Don't feel bad. Him, me, every guy in this whole place is. Every one of you. If you had sex with your husband or your boyfriend for 23 hours a day, do you know what he'd be doing that 24th hour? Touching himself, thinking of crazy shit. We reboot quick, guys. My wife won't let me donkey punch her. I don't know why. But up here, I can donkey punch anyone I want. Up here, I'm pounding away. There's ice cream trucks, people walking in and out of doors. That dude with half a face from Boardwalk Empires got a rifle at the front door. I need security in my fantasies, guys. And I get caught, and I try not to get caught. I'm not an animal. I'm not. I set up traps around the door. I've got newspaper and bubble wrap and shit, but my wife is crafty. So I came up with a new plan. This is what I do now. Now, I just do it, right? And if she walks in and catches me, I just look at her. I go, hey. You're either in or you're out. What do you want to do? Either way, this shit's happening, princess.